Yeah, look, he was very unlucky in Sheldon not to win the bet Victor. He came down to second last when still in with every chance. Since then, has had a run at Huntingdon in a novice chase there over 3 miles. When he won, probably more workmanlike than some people thought he might do, but I think he beat a good horse of Oliver Sherwood on that occasion. He comes into this with a good chance, and I think probably as good a chance he's ever going to get to win a Grade 1. Obviously, Black Op is probably the main danger. He was second champ on his last start in Newbury. I'd say between the two of them, but hopefully Slayhouse can get his head in front and get a Grade 1 to his name.